eating. We're meant to be having fun. But he's ruined everything. Ever since I saw that tape, him and Stacey, he blames me and he's been torturing me ever since. He don't even love me. All he loves is Abby, his favourite. See, now, Jack treats me like a grown-up. He's kind and good. Mum loves him. We could be so happy. Dad just won't let us be.